Ignatius 47 here. Welcome back to Luigi's Mansions 3. Mansion 3. It's not actually a mansion at all. It's a tower. Yeah. Nope. That's very funny. You just like noped your way up. How dare. Oh no. Get him. Got him.
And we got the achievement too.
Nice. Nice, nice, nice. He'll be a big help to my research. Nice.
Where are we going now?
We gotta go face off against the security guard guy. And get that elevator key. Sweet. Scared him. Hello. That shouldn't have hurt him. That water gun reminds me of the one from Zombies Ate My Neighbors. Let's see.
Watch out.
What all am I doing? Let's see. What's the process here? Got it.
How to break the cages down.
Okay. Ow. Get in here. Come here. Arr. How rude. Coming back. Coming back for you. Okay, come here. There we go. How's that? Here. You want to get that real quick? Okay. What a jerk. Okay, I guess we're not ready to do that just yet. I guess I gotta just ride it out.
Now.
I tried to dodge it, but I failed. Next attempt. Here we go. I broke that one. Oh, shenanigans.
Thank you.
Bloop.
Did he say no? I did it. Is that what he said?
It's hard to understand, Luigi. I didn't really catch any words.
Clean all that up, dearie.
You got it. There you go. All the bottles and. There's a lot of weirdly random stuff in it. I guess this is the confiscation room. Can I break this at all? No. Okay. Next up. Here we go. Just break this, I think. Yeah. Alright, there's a guitar case, or a guitar. One more, there's a squirt gun. Yeah. Cannot pick that up. Cool. All right, my dear.
Aren't you gonna get the boxes?
Oh, I forgot the ball.
In the boxes.
I tried to like destroy it. I guess I didn't think to throw it. Here. Come here. Yeah. Oh. So the oranges.
You're not done there yet.
Three more oranges. And then I guess it's like newspaper roll or something?
The trash can too.
Trash can? Did I miss a trash can? Here. Oh, I did, yes, thank you.
There's a rubber ducky over the corner too.
Hello. Rubber ducky, you're the one. Ooh, those are tacks. Very large tacks. And a lot of not very much, my dear. All right.
Found the boo before?
Yes. Assuming you don't get it like the first time or so. Yeah. I have a feeling that we can't find any boos yet until Egad gives us the go ahead, and then we can start getting the the sensory things. That event up there? Yeah. I should have given you the buttons, my bad. Oopsie doopsies.
Are we down in here?
Yes, we can go to the elevator. Pretty sure we've gotten everything we really can.
The wrong way. That just took a little longer.
It's just fine, my dear. wakey. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Whew.
Yeah.
I like that it's all wiggly and then it opens or attaches or whatever. Ooh. This is when we're going to the through that other door with Polterpup.
Yeah.
Is that right? Me neither. All right. Hey, buddy. This is like this snack room. Nice. Coins from the hole. The mouse hole. Whoa. Just a whole bunch of cash. Ooh. Cash and trash.
You want to explore these real quick?
Sure. If we can. Oh. Guess that one's blocked off. Hmm.
Get it.
Sudden coins. Break that all down. Oh yeah. Oh. Get him. Pull in the direction opposite to go.
I am. I know how to do it.
Oh.
It's like my thing is responding from the time.
I'm sorry. Nice. That's the white one. Nice. There's stuff on top of this one. Very good. Oh. All right, shall I go in? All right. Now, this door can be opened from the outside. Why is there so much food in here? All the money is... all of it.
There's coins up there. Nope. Yep, up.
Up here?
Nope, up on the wall. Right where the vent is. Over, right up. Over, right there.
Ah. So there is, my love. So there is. Let's see. Give me that. How did that attached weird, didn't it?
Flush the toilets?
Yeah. Of course.
Theory, what are you doing?
I am contemplating.
I'm gonna do the sinks. Right,
yes, do the sinks. Oh, sure, there's more than that in there.
Well, you gotta do the other sink.
Okay. No! Suck it up. Can we not do anything with the hand soap?
No.
Lame. Anything down here?
Oh, go back over.
Oh, yeah. Oh my goodness. That's wild and crazy. Mm-hmm. All right.
Ready?
Yes. Yes, I am. Hello, poopy. This hallway should look familiar to you, my dear.
It does. Where are we?
We are in the area where we got... what did we get? We got something. A key, maybe?
For you before we go in there, dear.
Okay. Oh.
I gotta move the sign.
You got it. That's gonna be a jam, isn't it? Sweet. Get the bread, Poopy. Dog after my own heart. Sure.
Shoot, I was trying to get the money.
No, no, it's fine. Just trigger the cutscene, and then we'll get the money.
Yeah, but we got ghosties.
Yeah, that's true. Fight them, they're ghosties.
No.
Oh. That is insane. Oh. What happened? Oh, I had the cheese. I picked up the cheese.
No. You didn't. You had the
There we go. Scooping up the cheese. Ooh. See what this does. Okay. More cheese. Okay. Ah, yes. Okay. I wonder why the chef never, like, notices that you're breaking all his stuff. I mean, surely it's loud, right? How dare you?
How do we get him to stop?
He'll slow down kind of on his own. It's fun to shoot him or to slam him into his zone. His own stove, you know. Ooh! So shock him and then plunger it. Ow. Had it. Run! Okay. Yeah, shoot him with the... Oh, you caught it, too, and you took damage? That's messed up.
I can't judge my distance. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm about to die.
I got you. I have arrived. That's so gross. It shoots fish off. Oh yeah. This part's... Ooh, max health. Heck yeah.
How do we turn these on again?
You just walk over. I think there's an... Yeah, what? There's an X prompt.
What? Does that mean it's already on?
Yeah. What? When the flame's on, yeah. Oh, a lot of frozen money. Here we go. And that is right here. Nice. Ooh, we're only down one. Where is it? It's in that game room, isn't it? I bet that's where it is. Little poopy head. Snoring it up. You trying to roast it? That happened. That's very cool. Oh. 28. 20.
Okay.
Is that right?
This is a good way to stop it.
Yeah, we're 28. Okay. Let me stretch. Oh, that fish hit you. How rude. Oh. Okay. Until next time. Bumblebee Tuna.
See you next video.